Welcome to another episode of Global Banking and Finance Review. My name is Deepika Lobo. Today we are going to talk about how to prepare for a job interview. We are giving away 1 year free subscription of Global Banking and Finance Review magazine to be delivered at your doorstep to one lucky winner. Stay with me for more information. The job interview is without a doubt the most important stepping stone in an individual's career. It is a test of one's knowledge, skills, and presence of mind. An interviewer would meet many candidates and select probably just one of them. So success in the job interview needs careful planning and preparation. Planning. The interview is just like any other activity and needs to be planned properly to achieve desired results. The first step in planning is to know the organization. Thanks to the internet and social media, information about the company can be found out easily. One needs to understand what the company does, its vision, its goals, products offered, and also about the management. Understanding the organization would help the candidate to prepare well for the interview. Apart from knowing about the company, being well-versed about the industry and the company's competitors is an added advantage. An interviewer would definitely be impressed with the candidate who is knowledgeable about the industry and also present tense. The intro. The first few minutes of interaction where the interviewer in all likelihood asks the candidate to introduce himself or herself will determine the candidate's fit. The introduction must be powerful and must clearly convey the candidate's knowledge and skills and showcase his or her confidence. Proper preparation from a self-introduction is vital. A candidate would do well to write down a self-introduction, which explains how he or she is suitable for the position applied. The self-introduction must not take more than 2 minutes and should focus more on the qualification, skills, and aptitude rather than dwelling on personal and family details. The candidate should remember that the resume is in front of the interviewer, so repeating what is already given doesn't help. The introduction should be a crisp and precise summary of the entire resume. Practice. Practice makes a man and also a woman perfect. Practicing answers to the questions with friends or in front of a mirror helps to improve one's confidence. The self-introduction needs to be practiced thoroughly, making sure that it is not learned by rote. Effective preparation involves making a list of possible questions that could be asked and prepare answers to these questions. The combination of preparation and practice helps to gain confidence. On the interview day. Once the big day arrives, the candidate needs to firstly ensure that he or she knows the venue for the interview and leaves home well in advance to reach on time. A well-dressed and presentable candidate would always make a good impression on the interviewer. Being properly groomed is important. Research on the organization would tell you how to dress, formals or business casuals. Nothing would be more embarrassing than going for an interview in t-shirt and jeans and finding the interviewer decked up in a suit and tie. Dress matters, and so also personal hygiene. Preparing an interview docket with copies of resume and other credentials like educational certificates, training certificate, experience letters, testimonials, etc. is essential. Candidate must carry this during the interview. It would be advisable to include copies of sample work, project reports, etc. in the docket. On reaching the venue, the candidate must make sure to report to the front desk so that the interviewer is aware of the candidate's arrival on time. And in case the candidate is late, the candidate must apologize without trying to give excuses and hope for the best. Confidence is the key. Practice and preparation are the two mantras to gain confidence. Practicing deep breathing techniques just before entering the interview room would help to relax the body and mind. During the interview, listen carefully to what the interviewer is asking and think and answer calmly. Self-confidence, composure, and demonstrating a positive attitude goes a long way in succeeding in an interview. Thanks for watching. Don't forget to subscribe, like, and comment. And one lucky winner will win a 1 year free subscription of Global Banking and Finance Review magazine.